where they ushered in a new franchise, beat their crosstown rivals in a best-of-three series, and won their first Stanley Cup championship. Tonight, we have two legendary representatives from the era joining us. First, he joined the Islanders in the 1972 expansion draft and became the team's first captain. After his retirement in 1979, he moved up to the television booth as the game analyst for another 18 seasons. Also joining us from the 1970s is a man who never shied away from anyone. A good scrap gave Islanders fans a reason to be proud as number 8 took on all comers. He had 29 fights in the 73-74 season alone while amassing his share of points. He played 8 seasons and was a 2-time Stanley Cup winner with the Islanders. Please welcome from the 1970s, the captain and Islanders Hall of Fame honoree, Ed Westfall. And number 8.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sean Bates and Aaron.